petroleum products. PMS, AGO, HHK, fuel oil, LPFO, name it. We import all of them in very large quantities. And I can tell you that today, Nigeria imports between 800,000 to about 1 million metric tons of gasoline per month, which represents about 60% total import in West Africa. Nigeria alone. Presently, Nigeria implements, now coming to the specifications we're talking about, the National Industrial Standards, NIS specification for gasoline, which was established in 2006. That's about 12 years ago. And that specification specifies that sulfur content for our gasoline is 1,000 ppm, which you will agree with me is on the high side. Other specifications are also considered, but basically we want to talk about the sulfur and what efforts Nigerians are making to see that we don't remain at that high level of 1,000 ppm, which is not good for our environment. Now, Nigeria, alongside with those African countries, like Ghana, I know Ghana has done very well. From the presentation we have had, Ghana has gone down to up to 50 ppm, which is fantastic and laudable.